New this morning, for a year now, it has been illegal for drivers to text behind the wheel in Wisconsin.
And today, lawmakers and State Patrol want to remind drivers about the dangers and penalties of distracted driving. 12 News' Hillary Mintz is live at 19th and Clybourne in Milwaukee. Hillary, AT&T is even launching a new phone app for this today.
Patrick, if you're one of those people where the cell phone's kind of an extension of your hand, then this is the app for you. It will be unveiled in just a few hours, and it's aimed at reducing the temptation to text and drive, something we all could probably use. But in the meantime, if you haven't hit the road yet this morning, we wanted to give you a few refresher tips on this texting ban and a texting ticket that can cost you from anywhere from $20 to $400. And according to the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Department, the average ticket is about $190. Now, be aware that if law enforcement see you texting in your car, they can pull you over even if you're not driving erratic. But, you know, let's say you're surfing the internet or sending an email. That's not illegal under the ban, but State Patrol say that that can also lead to distracted driving and could even cause a serious or fatal accident. Now, it officially became law in Wisconsin a year ago today, but was not enforced until December 1st. And the cell phone app that I was talking about, and an event to mark the one-year anniversary, that will take place in Madison this morning. And so that's what we have here at 19th and Clybourne, especially with the windy conditions and the rain. Texting, not a good idea today. Keep both hands on the wheel. For now, we're live at 19th and Clybourne. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 this morning.
On the WISN 12 Facebook page, we ask you to chime in about today's anniversary. We want to know if you think drivers are actually following the law. Well, here's a look. Maya writes, "No, I don't think they're following that law. I see it often." Nick says, "Pointless law when nobody follows it. If anything, people are more distracted by trying to hide their texting. Plus, this law, or this doesn't cover email, web usage, which can be even more distracting." And Liza says, "It's not enforced because the police said it's hard to tell if they're texting or not. That is why I say we need to have a no distracted driving law, period." We want to thank you for all of your comments. If you want to join the conversation, just like WISN 12.